Hi guys, today I want to show you a spring sandwich full of fresh ingredients. Your bread in a skillet. I used baguette with a little bit of olive oil. When the bread is toasted, spread with mayo, as much as you want, and then place the rest of the ingredients. Some greens, tomato with salt and black pepper, your smoked salmon, some mozzarella cheese, and the spring vinaigrette that we made in the previous upload. And here is a delicious spring salmon sandwich. I hope you like it.